We've covered a lot of material in this training session, but we are confident you will see how easy it is to use ARCHICAD Virtual Building. You may have found the process different from traditional 2D CAD methods, which have clearly reached their limits and are increasingly being replaced by the next generation building modeling and simulation solutions. The creation of a new building, however, demands a joint effort, streamlined teamwork, and close collaboration with other disciplines. Today, 3D-based data exchange plays an even greater role in the design process. When you reach the phase of having to share the design with engineers and others who use their own 3D design software, the best way is to create an IFC format file. In our example, we will communicate with a structural engineer. Structural engineers are not interested in the finishes and furniture, only the load-bearing structures of the building. So first, we will filter the display. Then we will save an IFC file that best fits their requirements. This way, our workflow will be smooth and easy. Open the Entrance OpenGL view in the view map of the Navigator. Open the Layer Settings dialog from the Document, Layers menu. Having the four plans approval layer combination selected, click the New button at the bottom left to create a new layer combination. Enter 11IFC for its name. Let's hide all the unnecessary elements on the 11IFC layer combination by turning off the following layers. Interior Furniture, Site and Landscape General, Site and Landscape Terrain. Click the Update button to update the layer combination. Click OK. Select Document, Partial Structure Display. Select the Core of Load-Bearing Elements Only option to hide all unnecessary composite layers. Click OK. Select View, Elements in 3D View, Filter and Cut Elements in 3D. Uncheck the box of Window, Door, Roof, and Skylights to hide these elements in the 3D view. Now we see only the skeleton of the building. Use the Pan, Walk, Orbit, and Zoom commands to see the result. Save this view in a new ViewMap folder called IFC. Select the topmost item in the ViewMap, and then click the New Folder button. Enter IFC for the name, and click OK. Select the IFC folder and click the Save Current View button. Display the identification panel of the Save View dialog, and enter IFC in the name field. All settings, including filtering and partial structure display, are saved with the view. Click Create to proceed. Now select File, Save As. To save the IFC file, enter IFC Project in the Save As field. Select the IFC file's file format. Select the Visible Elements on All Stories option to export the content of the current 3D window only. Use the General Translator. ARCHICAD contains a series of predefined translators to ensure smooth work with different programs. If you know which application your engineer is using, you can choose an optimized one. Click Save. You may open the location where you saved the IFC file. Alternatively, you can publish all views of the ViewMap as IFC files via the publisher. Open the Organizer. Display publisher sets on the right side. Click the New Publisher Set button to create a new publisher set. And enter 4IFC for its name. Open the newly created publisher set and drag the IFC view from the view map into it. Now select IFC file as the file format. Now you are all set to publish the IFC file with a single click. This way, you can predefine specific sets for structural or MEP engineers and share the continuously updated IFC models of the design process with them easily. You can check the content of the IFC file by using various IFC viewers. Some of these applications are free. If you open the file, you can see that all the geometry is kept intact, as well as materials, layers, and other information. If we select any elements, all available parameters appear. Beams remain beams, walls are walls, and so on. There is no data loss. In this chapter, you learned how to create a layout book and set drawing settings. You learned how to handle master layouts, use project info, and insert its content as auto texts. You also became familiar with the functionality of the publisher, and you created publisher sets with different file format publishing options. You further filtered the model and made it ready for IFC publishing and collaborative work with other disciplines.